Sea lions. Sea lions are large, playful marine mammals that love swimming and can even walk on land using their flippers like feet. Blue tang fish. The blue tang fish, also known as Dory, has bright blue scales and a friendly personality, making it a popular fish for kids to learn about. Hermit crabs. The hermit crabs are special crabs that don't have a hard shell of their own to live in. Instead, they find empty seashells and use them as their cozy homes to stay safe and protected. Orcas. Orcas, also known as killer whales, are the largest dolphins in the ocean. They are smart and social animals that live in groups called pods. Orcas are famous for their black and white coloration, and they use echolocation to find and catch their food, which includes fish, squid, and sometimes even other marine mammals. Hammerhead shark. The hammerhead shark has a head that looks like a hammer, which helps it find and catch its favorite food, stingrays hiding in the sand. Manta ray. Manta rays are giant sea creatures with wings like a bird that can span over 20 feet wide, making them one of the largest fish in the ocean. Sea urchin. Sea urchins are spiky sea animals that look like round balls covered in pointy needles. They use their tiny tube feet to move around the ocean floor. Sea urchins are important because they help keep the ocean clean by eating algae and other things from rocks and coral. Walrus. The walruses are large and strong animals that live in the cold Arctic regions. They have long tusks, which are like big teeth, and they use them to help pull themselves out of the icy water onto the land. Sea anemone. The sea anemones are colorful sea animals that look like pretty flowers underwater, but they are actually living animals. They have a sticky tentacle in the center that they use to catch small fish and tiny creatures for their dinner. Sea cucumber. The sea cucumbers are curious ocean animals that look like squishy tubes with bumps. When they feel scared or threatened, they can squirt out sticky and gooey stuff from their bodies to protect themselves. This helps them stay safe and hide from predators in the underwater world. Eels. The eels are long, slippery fish that live in both freshwater and saltwater environments. They have a special ability to generate electricity, which helps them find food and navigate through dark waters. Sea snail. The sea snails are small creatures that live in the ocean. They have a beautiful spiral-shaped shell on their back, which helps protect them. Sea snails move slowly and use their slime to slide smoothly over rocks and sand. Some sea snails can even have pretty colors on their shells. Cuttlefish. The cuttlefish are clever sea creatures that can change the colors and patterns on their skin to hide from predators or communicate with each other. Humpback whale. The humpback whale is one of the largest animals on Earth and can grow as long as a school bus. Coral reef fish. The coral reef fish live in colorful underwater homes called coral reefs, which are like underwater cities made of hard and bumpy rocks. These fish come in a rainbow of colors and shapes, and they love to play hide and seek among the coral's nooks and crannies to stay safe from bigger sea creatures. Bottlenose dolphin. The bottlenose dolphins are highly intelligent marine animals that live in oceans around the world. They are known for their playful behavior and can communicate with each other using clicks and whistles. Seahorse dragonet. The seahorse dragonet is a tiny fish that looks like a cute dragon. It lives in the ocean and uses its special fins to swim gracefully. Loggerhead turtle. The loggerhead turtle is one of the largest sea turtles, and it's known for its big head and strong shell that helps protect it while swimming in the ocean. Lionfish. The lionfish are beautiful but dangerous sea creatures. They have long, colorful fins that look like a lion's mane, but they also have venomous spines that can sting and hurt other fish and even humans. Electric ray. The electric ray is a special type of fish that can produce a weak electric shock to protect itself from predators or catch its food. Sea moth. The sea moth is a small, colorful fish that can be found in the ocean. It has special fins that look like wings, allowing it to flutter through the water gracefully. Pufferfish. The pufferfish are fascinating sea creatures that can inflate their bodies into round shapes when they feel scared or threatened, like balloons. Dugong. The dugongs are large marine animals that live in warm coastal waters. They are known as sea cows because they eat plants, just like cows eat grass. Dugongs are excellent swimmers and can stay underwater for a long time. They are gentle creatures and are related to manatees, another type of sea animal. Sea dragon. The sea dragons are amazing sea creatures that look like magical underwater plants. They are not real dragons, but they are related to seahorses. Sea dragons have leaf-like structures on their bodies, which help them hide and blend in with seaweed and kelp. They move slowly and gracefully through the water, making them seem like they're floating in a beautiful ocean dance. Sea hare. The sea hares are fascinating sea creatures that look like large, colorful slugs with soft bodies. They have a unique way of defending themselves by releasing a purple ink when they feel threatened. This ink helps them escape from predators and allows them to hide and stay safe in the ocean. Sea worm. The sea worms are fascinating creatures that live in the ocean. They are long, slimy animals with no legs or bones, and they love to burrow in the sand or mud at the bottom of the sea. Some sea worms can even glow in the dark, making them look like tiny underwater stars. Sea snake. The sea snakes are special snakes that live in the ocean and can breathe through their skin, so they don't need to come up to the surface to breathe air like regular snakes. Clown triggerfish. The clown triggerfish is a colorful fish that lives in the ocean. It has bright patterns and looks like a happy clown,